You named her after a girl who spoke out and was killed. It's almost as if you said she'll be different.
You're right.
Tonight, Malala remains in intensive care.
She was shot in the head for daring to suggest girls should go to school.
I'm still 17. I'm still a teenager.
I don't know how to treat you. This is very bad.
Treated?
It's treated.
Mm-hmm. I want people to learn from the experience I had. My father only gave me the name Malala. He didn't make me Malala. There's a moment when you have to choose whether to be silent or to stand up. The Taliban said that no girl can go to school, and if she goes, then you know what we can do.
They shot me on the left side of my forehead. They thought that the bullet would silence us.
Nobody thought that she will survive.
But I am the same Malala. I tell my story not because it is unique. It is the story of many girls.
The Nobel Peace Prize is to be awarded to Malala Yousafzai.
We realize the importance of light when we see darkness. The importance of our voice when we are silenced. Let us pick up our books and our pens. They are our most powerful weapons.